On our event today, we have comfort you by Handel's Messiah to be taken by David Wannabo. Please a round of applause for him as he takes the stage.
Thank you. Recording in progress.
Thank you. Oh, be next to a woman with a sense of life and personality.
Yeah, I did something I wanna say. You took my heart and gave it back in all the way. On Christmas Day, your bells are ringing, give me life. Last year, this time, I know the tears I cried. Hopping with some joy, left and fill my life. I'm on your best show, round them like an angel flies. And this time, last Christmas, I gave my heart. And this time, everything's alright.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, you saved me from tears. I'll give it to someone special. Son of a with the fire in his heart. The man on the cover, but you tore me apart.
Maybe next year
I'll give it to someone special.
Yeah, once again, it's the time of the year. Children, chairs, and bastards everywhere. Then you put the golden star on top of your tree. The home with your family is where you want to be.
Little sister, big bro, building names in the snow. Waiting by the door for your man to deliver me some clothes.
Two folk represent some tall reasons. We got to get the gap wrapped up just for Christmas.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. But the very next day, you gave it away. This year, set me from tears. I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. But the very next day, you gave it away.
Please give it up for them. These are our grade 7 boys. New to the school, but they're already showing us their wonderful skills, which also includes dancing. Please, another round of applause for them.
Thank you.
applause for her, please. We have a trumpet solo next by Ebo Raphael, titled Old Little Town of Bethlehem. A round of applause for him. Once again. Next we have a dance by our one and only grade 11 girls titled Afro Bells. A round of applause for them.
Jingle
What a surprise, guys, the 11 girls. Please put your hands together for them.
You can even be higher, sir.
Be higher.
Last prayer, a tenor solo. Up next, with a round of applause, please help me welcome Jesse Edwards to the stage.
It's not working.
Take it to the stage, take it to the stage. As we forgive our debtors, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever.
our head boy defending his title. Another round of applause for him, please. Next we have a saxophone rendition by Mrs. Esther, one of our music teachers. A round of applause for her as she takes the stage. For her, that was amazing. Now we have the GIS Orchestra back again, bigger and better. This year they'll be presenting a piece titled A Joyful Christmas. Please put your hands together for them. Thank you. Applause for them. The orchestra did not fail to meet my high expectations. And now we have the musical drama. With a round of applause, help me welcome to the stage Jane Nimbata to read the synopsis. A round of applause for her.
It's working. the birth of Christ is a gift to mankind, a redemption from sins and iniquities, which invites the world to accept the sacrificial lamb, who is God's begotten Son, sent to be a mediator between man and God, for the redemption of their souls, unlawfully held in captivity by the archenemy of God, Lucifer. Today, we celebrate love and giving, which are the essence of Christmas, as announced in the book of John, chapter 3, verse 16. Ladies and gentlemen, the students of this noble school are here to perform a unique nativity play that depicts the journey of Mary and Joseph, the journey of the kings from the east, and the journey of the shepherds through songs, dance, and drama. This is the journey of all mankind, seeking love, purpose, and meaning in life. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you The Journey.
Trump is dead.
to the the kings are born of Mary, as a father loves his son. Lord of lords in human pasture, in the body and the blood. He will give to all the faithful his own son for having
I sing. Come see the joy that it brings. The birth of a child and a king. Bow before him, oh Israel, Son of God, Son of Man. He is Emmanuel. Come to worship him in all his majesty. Prince of Peace, King of Hope, Author of Ecstasy. He is Emmanuel. Yeah, in the presence of God. There is a love that is waiting, the love in the heart of a child, a child who was coming to save us. Come all the joy he can bring. To new by the feet of the King, far before him, oh Israel, Son of God, Son of Man, he is Emmanuel. Come to worship him in all his majesty. Prince of peace, King of hope, author of everything. He is Emmanuel, Emmanuel. Hallelujah to the King. Hallelujah to God, hallelujah to the hope of man who is born upon this day. Hallelujah to the King. Hallelujah to the life of God. Hallelujah to the hope of man who is born upon this day. So bow before him, O Israel, Son of God, Son of Man, he is Emmanuel. Come to worship him in all his majesty. Prince of peace, King of hope, author of everything. He is Emmanuel.
Be with me now. Be with me now.
ever people ever hear me. Breath of heaven, light in my darkness, pour over me your holiness, for you are holy. Breath of heaven, oh, oh, oh.
Thank you. The vapor in the wind, still you hear me when I'm calling. Though you catch me when I'm falling, you told me who I am. I'm yours.
Oh my, that the eyes that see you messy look on me below. Watch me rise again. Who am I that your voice that got deceived? Who call out through the rain and come to storm in me? Not because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who you are. I am flower quickly fading, yet today you're gone tomorrow. When it's us in the ocean, a faithful winter will see you. Hear me when I'm calling, the logic got me when I'm falling. You told me who I am. But because of who I am, but because of what you've done, but because of what I've done, but because of who you are. In the ocean, the vapor in the wind, still you hear me when I'm falling. Though you got me when I'm falling, you told me who I am. I'm
shall I fear? Cause I'm yours. I'm yours.
tempted by your neighbors to put her away. Found a child before the day was a terrible disgrace. Were you feeling confused, maybe betrayed, crying to the Lord? As the real you came shining through as she followed God's word. A man of faith, a man of honor, going the extra mile. From Galilee to Bethlehem is no small sacrifice. Without some fears, did you know just what you were fighting for? You were the man by the woman that gave birth to our Lord. Man of flesh and blood, trying to raise a son with the mystery of his birth and all the things to come. Did you feel like giving up when you didn't understand? But your heart of integrity kept you on the task at hand. A man of faith, a man of honor, going the extra mile. And a mile in the desert is no small sacrifice. Without some fears, did you know just what you were fighting for? You are the man by the woman that gave birth to our Lord. Your heart voiced the cry when he was condemned to die, as you watched your little boy become the savior of the world. A man of faith, a man of honor, going the extra mile. From Bethlehem to Calvary, no small sacrifice. 3,000 years, did you know just what you were fighting for? You were the man by the woman that gave birth to our Lord. And you stood by the woman that gave birth to our Lord. Mary, I know that you're afraid, but God, I know will keep us safe, as I am standing by your side. There's no need to hide your face. We are sheltered by his hand. We're protected by his grace. For this is love, bound by fear. So rest your heart and dry your tears. We have no cause to worry here, for he is God and love is here. Though the road ahead is long, it's by his strength we'll carry on. What we've been called to bring his son, so we will see what will be done. But this is love beyond compare. His perfect plan awaits us there. We have
river. That's enough. He's God, and this is love.
Now I feel like such a fool. How can I doubt for a moment that God protects and provides? I can see His strength to you, Joseph. I can see His love. God is always there. You know, He's really given us a perfect example of His love.
Yes, Mary. For this is love. So rest your heart.
This is
the
best
way. Dry your tears. What we've been called. So we will see
this is a never ever.
For this is love beyond compare. This perfect plan awaits a plan. We are in love and that's enough. For He is God, and this is love.
Jerusalem, Jerusalem, the city where kings and legends are born.
We've been traveling for days, and finally, gentlemen, we are in the king's palace.
Man, oh man, my legs are hurting.
Your legs are hurting? You've been on that camel all day. Wake up, we're here for a purpose.
Are we even sure we're in the right place? I'm hoping we follow the right star.
My learning friend, haven't you been paying attention in class? The prophecy is foretold to the star constellation. This child is born as king of the Jews.
And what better place than Jerusalem, where the great King David once ruled from? Speaking of which, where are our gifts for the new king?
Oh, the gifts.
You told us you would take care of our gold, our mare, and frankincense for the king, didn't you?
Casper, Senor, Casper, Augustine.
Junior, what are you doing here?
I've been chasing guys from afar. He left the kids with the gold, myrrh, and frankincense.
That's where they were alone.
Yes. What an honor to be with the three wisest men from the east. Can I join you guys from the street as the fourth man?
Whoa. Hold on there. Just because you found a gift, does not make you a wise man.
I am not telling. It does make me careless and forgetful, man.
Oh, knock it off, you guys. Gaspar, thank you for bringing us our gifts. How about this? You can be our roadie and help us take care of our gifts.
Really?
Yes, you're most welcome to join us on our trip.
Wow! Woohoo! The three wisest men and a handsome Rudy.
Well, I heard that King Herod is a terrorist.
What do you think he wants from us?
Maybe he wants to introduce you to his daughter and you can ask for her hand.
Really?
Yes. Or maybe you can ask for his chariot so you don't have to carry all our stuff.
Whoa, what a great idea.
Or maybe he wants your head.
Alright, knock it off with you and give up the key.
No.
Arise! You see, I have learned of your purpose here, and it seems that we may have a common interest.
A common interest? You mean your daughter or your chariot?
Your Majesty, we come here in search of the newborn king of the Jews, who are told to be born here.
And what would that make me?
Your Majesty, I didn't
do that. Relax! I know all about your prophecy. The Jew of Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, but not the least amongst the rulers of Judah, but from you shall come a ruler to shepherd my people, Israel.
That's right. Child to be born in Bethlehem. Why do we think of that?
Maybe that's why the star was pointing all along.
Star? Star.
You follow the star from the east.
Interesting. Very well then, go on, look for this king, and when you find him, send word that I may come and worship him also.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Go on. King of the Jews. Of the Jews, and what insult is that to my name? There is only one king and one ruler in this kingdom, and that is me, Marcus.
Yes, Your Majesty.
If this king is born in Bethlehem, I want every trace of his existence terminated.
Yes, your majesty.
Waste no time in the search.
Please, my wife and son are in Bethlehem. Have mercy, okay? Please, I beg you.
May I ask, how old is your son?
Good, your majesty.
Very good. Then he shall be the first of the massacre. Take him away. Off with his head.
No. No. Please. No.
I can't see. There will be blood on the streets of Bethlehem tonight. And the kingdom of Judah shall know that there is only one ruler. And that is me, Herod the Great.
There shall be blood on the street. There shall be blood on the street. For this newborn king is destined to die. There shall be blood on the street.
Blood on the street.
There shall be blood on the street.
Blood on the street.
The city is plagued with sorrow and blood. Who's this king of the Jews? Where is he from? Is he for real or a rumor gone wrong? We call to defend, we honor, we vow, protecting the way. But look at us now, by the sword of the fool, what have we become? To hear the king's order, our conscience is not. God, please forgive us for what we must do. The innocent die, so Herod can rule. On the streets,
march on the street,
with his violent decree.
Blood on the street,
there will be no trial. For every baby born to die.
What?
No more crying from this empty grave. There's no more beating of my heart. No lullaby to sing, my love to sleep. No tiny hands for me to touch. How long must we endure this wretched world? How dark the new glorious morn. Yeah.
Sing with heaven's angels and rejoice, echoing our joyous praise with one voice. Thankful that you made a way for us, refuge and light in our darkness. Our mighty strong tower, we watch for his hour, the visitation, salvation, and peace for all. Like David as a shepherd boy with a heart of fire, to please the Lord of heaven whose I want to die. Glory to make for us, redeeming the soul, covenant for peace and a promise for our soul. Solitude for more, he guides us through the valley and the shadow of death. He's our very force of life and breath. Echoing our joyous strains with one voice. The white unblemished lamb was raised for sacrifice. Lost away the sins of man and paid a price. The blood will make a way for us, redeeming the soul. A covenant for peace and a promise for our soul. Echoing our joyous strains with one voice. Thankful that he made a way for us, our refuge and a light in our darkness, our mighty strong tower. We watch for his hour of visitation, salvation, and peace for all. Thank you.
Night is upon us and everything's still. The silence remains unbroken until the shepherds awake to the sound of a voice. An angel says, rise, there's cause to rejoice. Go find the baby, he is the Lord. Bethlehem's mourning, no one has stirred. For no one's aware of what just occurred. Hearing of this, the Savior is born. The kingdom is rise, so we will adore. To the heavens led by a light. The prophets had written that this day would come, a day that a virgin gives birth to a son. Go find the baby, he is the one. Kneel down before him and offer your praise. For this is the most miraculous day. The day when the Father will give us his Son, who offer his life just so we might turn. This may be why we understand. Expecting a king who will come, a savior for all of mankind.
The promise of God has now been fulfilled.
This baby born on this night, under the stars are shining so bright. This is the king we will adore. He's our Messiah, he is our Lord. From this very night, everything's changed. God is in us, no fear remains. All our creations, they can rejoice. From this baby born, on this very night, everything's changed. God is in us, no fear remains. All our creations,
And that's it. We have reached the destination of our journey. Please, a round of applause for everyone who has participated so far. But we are not done. We have a ballot titled Do You Hear What I Hear? Please, a round of applause for them as they take the stage. But not the least, maybe the best, I don't know. Masunua, a round of applause for him as he takes his time. Oh,
Indeed, a splendid performance. And now, please put your hands together as I invite the CEO of Greenock International School, Lady Rosalind John. A round of applause, please.
Distinguished guests, parents, the principal of the school, our ex-principal of the school, faculty staff, and all our support staff, friends of GIS. Thank you very much for making the time again after yesterday to be with us today. I hope you all enjoyed our musical. A musical that was put together by our teachers. This was actually an
original musical, and I think they did a good job in writing the script. I wish to remind both students and parents that our end of term examination will begin on Monday. We have 2 days of celebrations. Now we have to go back to work. So the mindset of the teachers and the students, and of course our parents, will now change temporarily from the festive days to an academic focus. We thank you, especially on behalf of the board, I thank you, dear parents and friends of the school, for the wonderful support we have from you in the year 2022. And I also look forward to a more collaborative effort between the families of GIS, that is, the parents, and the school. It takes two to tango. So, please continue to support us the best way you can. We actually appreciate you. Nothing is too small. No effort is too small.